Yo, what's going on, everybody? Hope y'all are doing well. Today, we're going to be playing the Quarry. This is going to be a part one out of a multiple part series. So I hope you guys enjoy today's video. And without further ado, let's hop straight into it.
It's very cinematic so far. It's only like 15 seconds in. Okay, I like the angles. I like how it's starting out so far. Ariana Grande? I'm not familiar with her music, but I think this might be her.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Quick Tommy Vince.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry.
Garbage!
What you see here are quick-time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
All right, I'm ready for anything this game throws at me. Oh, hold on. Oh, I'm pressing circle. Okay, that's up on the joystick.
Thank you. Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, they lost.
You know,
200 miles ago?
Doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America.
Oh, he's
spitting.
Goodbye,
hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my
head. Man, it's witty.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Pick leaflet, pick map. Definitely picking the map.
Voila.
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, hon, what happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa. Oh, what was he looking at for so long? Oh!
Oh,
y'all seen that in the back seat? Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What?
Boy, no, that was an armadillo.
No, that wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Huh.
Boy, are you serious?
Nah.
Do you think we hit a person?
Nah.
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Can you grab my, the toolbox from the
truck?
Yeah. He ain't gonna be there. He's not gonna be there.
Gonna kill me.
What happened? I think we gotta grab the toolbox from the trunk. Press L1 to view. Tutorial unlock in a row. What? This university this year, we were delighted to have received an influx of interesting and exciting, only some of which we were able to accept. This boy got rejected from a university. Sorry, bro.
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in space either.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Alright. Use left stick to walk. Somebody watching us. Or something. Oh, hold up. Nah. we got people all walking around in nightgowns out here.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Are you my boss? Complaint. Hurry up. No, tell him to hurry up.
God, Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Mm-hmm.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah. Okay. luck with the car.
Nah, you're not gonna come with me? Oh my god. This is already starting off. This is gonna be bad already. Like, I told him to hurry up so he would come with me, bruh. I don't need to do that. That was a flyer for some, I don't even know, circus. Some spectacular. I don't even know what that was. That's weird that's out in the middle of the woods though. Left or right? Left. Escapology trunk. Okay. Wait, what happens if I can I like take what's in here? No. All right, that's pretty pointless. The action. Where's this lady in a hospital gown at? Oh.
What the hell? Silas the Dock Boy. Yikes.
Man,
this is too weird.
Yeah, I'm getting creeped out like right now. Alright, y'all, we gotta find this lady. Or whatever we saw. Come on. Man, hold up. Should we go back? Should we go? I'm gonna go back. Okay. Go left. Okay, who is Silas? Is this her son? Is that her son? Can I run? I can't run, okay. Who's out here? Who's out here in these woods? Oh, I saw her. I saw her. She was right there. All right. Go back. Go back. Go back to the car.
Where are you?
Thank you. Why does she say it like that? She said sinus. That was creepy though. Ooh! Okay, we got it. So I'm confused if I gotta press circle and then the joystick, or if it's just a joystick.
Is everything all right?
Holy shit.
Talk to me. What's going on?
There's something out there. Like, there was noises all around me.
Hey, honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go. You all right?
I'll be better when we leave, yeah.
Yes, come. There we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Of course.
Are you kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Laura, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
So, oh my god, something's gonna pop up by the window. Yep, something's gonna pop up.
We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna.
I told you.
Oh, fuck!
Hello, motherfucker.
Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Mm-hmm. Is he really there? Is that a ghost?
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Yeah.
Let's see what this is real quick. Hold on. We swerved off. Something jumped out. Should we be honest or evasive? I'm gonna go with honest.
We, something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out.
It was dark, though.
Sorry, it was so dark, and it happened so fast, and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so.
No, say no.
Sir?
Path chosen.
Keep the car running.
Oh, sir? No, the cop seems anxious. We should have lied, boy.
Is this
a lesson. Always lie to police.
I don't know, this is my first cop.
I'm just kidding, it's not serious.
Yeah, I'm not.
But afraid. Damn, he's anxious now?
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
How did he even find us in the woods, though? That's a red flag. We're heading to camp. I feel like I'm choosing the right options a lot.
We're new counselors.
Yo, he has scratches on his neck.
One night early.
Or something.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not gonna make it to Haggett's Quarry. Not tonight.
Step on the gas. Step on the gas.
Armageddon Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Hey, he looks weird. Why not Hackett's Quarry? What head to... I'm gonna test him a little bit, see what he does.
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem is.
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Oh!
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am,
I think we messed up.
If you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
You can literally show it to me right here, but okay.
For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
Okay.
Man, this ain't no real cop. He's an axe murderer in disguise, y'all.
Okay. So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning. Right. Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
All right, man, let's just go.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Yeah, what a weirdo. Thanks for all your help. Really, that guy was weird. He was weird, as you said that.
He's giving me major weirdo
the
vibes.
The dude needed like a
weirdo
least
vibes.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing?
Man, y'all go, man. Let's go. What?
Nice to meet you.
Oh, my god. Oh man.
Why have y'all not pulled off yet?
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
You smart. You very smart. We the best. You a genius.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a man.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
That was suspicious. Okay, we're at I don't know if we're at Hackett's Quarry or Hackett's Quarry summer camp.
You gotta be kidding
me. We made it.
There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste
Why
of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Okay, I honestly think we should have took the cop's advice, actually, even though he was weird. I think he was doing it for, like, protective reasons. He just came across, like, you know, weird. He gave those weird vibes, but I think his intention was good. Because I think something happened here, for sure. Something went down here, and he knew about it. And he wanted to tell us without telling us, you know what I mean? Okay. Nothing unusual.
Is anybody home?
What doesn't kill you make you stronger will make you stronger.
Fun. What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
That's such a weird message to have on a camp brochure. Ooh, hold on. There's like goats or something back here. Bro, did he look like he was in pain or needed help? Nah, that looked like a naked man doing something, like...
Max! Oh, Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck?
They would have yelled for help if they were stuck.
Bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
Wait, no, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see.
That bro brought the worst tools he could find.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
A hammer and a and a wrench. I mean, I guess we'll take the hammer.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Indecisive? Yeah, okay, wrenches, urgent. So, someone's trapped. Nobody's trapped, first of all. But we'll go with it.
So, someone's trapped.
Wow, that was super. You need a hand?
Yeah.
Talking about they need help. But if they need help, they'd be right there, like, thanking you for saving them. Idiots.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist? Hey, be careful.
Ian. Is that a dog collar? Nah, bro. I hear footsteps like everywhere above me. Bloodied collar. Ian. This bloody collar like looks too big to be. Jesus Christ, can I read? This bloody collar looks to be too big for a dog. What kind of dog would be named Ian anyway? I don't know. There's some dogs that be having human names. Ooh. There's Ian. Right?
Max?
So Max ain't gonna come over after I just called him. Okay.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey. It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am.
Y'all ain't getting to no motel.
I think our imagination.
Oh!
Max? Max?
I told y'all.
Max!
His blood.
Oh my god.
Help.
Man, it's all this chick's fault, man.
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Help, if I help, I'ma die too. But I can't just leave him. It's my fault, so we're gonna help him. Path chosen. Plus, if we need a decoy or a distraction, we could just throw Max to this creature. Shut down! It's the cop. Yasha just went to that motel, man.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Shaking my head, y'all. That was crazy. I knew he was weird, but his intentions were good. Because he knew these two teenagers were going to be dumb and explore. And look where it got them. Alright y'all, I think that's gonna be the end of part one. Hope y'all enjoyed. Alright, stay tuned for part two. And y'all have a good rest of the day.